5, U.S. Marshals arrested two men wanted in Knox County. KPD says 40-year-old Michael Elms and 20-year-old Jonathan Davis Jr. were both arrested in Charlotte, North Carolina. EMS is charged with attempted first-degree murder in connection to a domestic incident on Sunday. Davis is charged with first and second-degree murder for shooting at a Red Roof Inn last year. Both are now in custody, waiting to be extradited back to Knoxville.